in the middle of a Tyrolean traverse from the totem pole to Gib. And beneath me is a big drop. Slightly scary, but also